Welcome to EECS 2021 Computer Organization. These are the engineering sections of the course. They've been redesigned for mostly online remote access and work. We'll be using the boards that you got in EECS 1011 and 1021 and learning about the architecture of those 8-bit processors on board in C and in assembler. And then we're going to move on to look at how computers are designed using a programming language and simulation environment called Verilog.